Here we have stir-fried cod with ginger. I did not chop the ginger, I just sliced it into big pieces. I do not plan to eat this right now. Just the beet greens. I put beet greens, collard greens, just one leaf of each without the midrib. Half of a plum sliced, and about 5 ounces of cod. So here it is. Olive oil and a little bit of salt. That's about it. So let's taste it. Yeah. Yeah.